What's the goal? What's the vision? Something new has to change. Something new has to be birthed inside of you to say I am a conqueror. Changing who you are must become a priority.
This year belongs to you, the warriors that are in the trenches, working to see their dream come true.
It's time now, so we must readjust our comfort zone. See, now it's time to go to a different thought process.
The dream is now, if we make up our mind for the dream to be now.
Truth. The truth is, if you work hard, you can achieve your goal.
Let's see what 9 months of straight hardcore training will do.
Just think about how you want to look. Then I can crush you. Because every time I come out, I'm coming out bigger, coming out stronger.
Having a goal that you think about every single day of your life. It doesn't matter if you're in the gym, it doesn't matter if you're home, it doesn't matter if you're on vacation. I think about it every day of my life since I was 18. You know, you think about something every day of your life, then you finally get to the point where you're like, I can win this thing. You know, you never give up. Sometimes the harder you work for something, the more you appreciate it when you get it.
One idea can change your life. One idea can turn your life around.
The idea is everything, you know, because thoughts become things.
Thoughts become things. Thoughts become things.
If there's something that you want and you're hungry for it, you got to do whatever is necessary until.
Anything's possible if you have prayers and belief and you're not afraid to do hard work when no one else is watching. When you're willing to do the work against all odds, nothing can touch you. I can promise you that.
You just have to think, if there's something you guys ever wanted in your life, more than anything.
The whole journey, the whole process of starting the lifting all the way to, you know, coming to where I am, it's been a long road.
It's been a long journey to get to where I am, but I would walk it all over again. I have no regrets.
So no matter what you say to me, no matter what you say I cannot do, no matter what you say I will not do, I must do. I have to do. I am king. I live as king. I walk as king. This is our new identity. The new identity is you must be okay with your comfort zone being shut.
I didn't get noticed until I was about 24 years old. That's 10 years of work I put in. People want an immediate gain. They're looking for immediate gains on what they're doing. And so they're not dedicated. You have to persevere. You have to have the mind frame and dedication. That's the reason why so many people fail in what they're trying to do. So I put a decade into my work before I even got noticed. And then I had to put 5 more years into my art before I even got my pro card. That's 15 years before you even heard of Flex Wheeler.
So you gotta be clear about what you want. And just know that in order to get it, sometimes you're gonna have to be willing to give everything you've got. Everything. Get serious, get focused. When you want it, let's get it.
The people that become something in this sport are the people that actually have a love for it. If you don't have a love for it, you're not going to suffer through a diet. You're not going to suffer through the training when you're in pain. You're not going to do all the shit it takes. You might do it for a year, you might do it for 2 years, but you're not going to last for a decade if you don't really love what you're doing.
This is something that I love to do. It's in my heart and my soul, and I was born to do this. So I'm going 100% balls to the wall, baby.
We gotta reconnect to what the vision really is. We gotta reconnect to who we really are.
It's really all about who wants it more. Are you willing to push yourself farther and push the limits harder and push outside of your comfort zone? Are you willing to push harder than the next guy?
There's nothing I can't achieve. I'm telling you, I've been shackled from my feet to my hands, but when I broke out of them, I said, I'm a new creature and you are not ready to deal.
2017.
Might be a fucking savage the whole year, so you guys better be fucking ready.